The Ambient Weather RC8743 Jumbo Radio Controlled Memory Clock is an easy-to-use, easy-to-read basic clock with extras. In the box are the instruction sheet, AC power adapter, and the clock shown with its protected plastic. The controls and options are on the back of the clock. It can be tabled or wall-mounted, and there's a snooze bar on top if you use the alarm. The battery cavity is for a button battery, so settings can survive a power outage. We'll walk through the controls. The plastic protective cover is removed. Plug the AC power adapter into an AC power in the clock. The clock beeps and the default display appears. Move the switch to time. Press the plus or minus button to get to the current time. Move the set switch to date. Press the plus or minus buttons to get to the current date. If you want to set the alarm, move the set switch to the alarm and set the alarm time. If no alarm is needed, move the set switch to complete. The brightness of the clock display can be adjusted. I kept it on auto. If you choose to use the alarm, on shows the alarm indicator. If you don't want the temperature or time zone display, move the icon switch to off. Pressing the RCC button manually has this ambient weather clock looking for the radio signal from the NIST radio clock in Colorado. The degrees Celsius or centigrade and degrees Fahrenheit button toggles to those temperature scales. The time zone button can select your time zone and toggle the display between 12 and 24 hour clocks. My nearly 90-year-old mother-in-law has this clock now. She said she likes it because setup was simple and it is easy to see and read. You're